On December 4th, 1956, one man brought Johnny Cash, Jerry Lee Lewis, Carl Perkins, and Elvis Presley to play together for the first and only time. That man was me, Sam Phillips. The place was Sun Records. That night, they made rock and roll history.
Well, it's one for the money, a two for the show, a three to get ready.
Now go!